Our piece is called First Love, and
it's obviously about elephants.
That's your French poke?
No,
no, we don't have a French poke yet.
I want to hear it's obviously about elephants in French.
Not
I don't even know how to say it.
Okay.
Between the noise of the world and the silence of the stars, I think about it myself, struggle to sleep.
Your heart keeps beating?
Like a question waiting for an answer, not spoken in any language.
Let me guess. Between the sighs of trees and the cries from clouds,
I wake up from the dreams, but it seems I can't forget.
Your heart whispers this name?
As life itself has passed.
How troubling it must be to see his face and taste the sweetness of roses, to hear his voice as it hums between your skin and bones. I hate it. What?
I hate it.
Repeat that, please. You mentioned stars in his eyes and the beat of his heart in the tunes of lullabies.
I do not consider that to be a good thing. To love him enough to dare put my heart under his care. He could crush my heart like pressed flowers. That is more than I can bear.
Now you speak of withered flowers. You change quicker than the surface of the sky. You love him at night. What happens during the day? Does your love burn to ashes with the sun?
I would rather let it rise up in smoke than wait every day to see his face again. Anticipating his presence, hoping for his appearance like a sunflower waiting for his sunrise.
Stop being afraid and just grow a spine.
I gave him all that is mine when I put my heart in his hands. How much more of a spine can I grow?
You can't ever know for sure if he'll snap your heart in half, like a fragile stem, or take care to let it bloom. Unless you take the chance to plunge into the unknown, such is the confusion